Access the Jobs General Data section. Select WBS to define a subdivision in two sections. Define the WBS node starting from upper level. Append the WBS nodes until you reach the desired level of detail. Move the nodes to change order and hierarchy. The last defined level specifies the work sections to be carried out. Assign each measurement item to the WBS. Or an entire group of items with the edit block of items using the local pop-up menu.